I always fall asleep on trains. And one time when I'd fallen asleep, I kind of like bumped the person next to me and she yelled at me, and I kind of made me think like, there's got to be a better way to sleep on a train. There's definitely a lot of trial and error involved, like a lot. I guess my hope is that people will see the potential for magic and playfulness in the everyday world.